my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
Hey, hey, whoa, hey.
So, what are we gonna do?
You wanna play Battleship?
Battleship?
I'll go first. A7.
Miss, H4?
Miss, yes. A6.
Hit.
That's not how you play Battleship.
Then why are we playing? Look, just because I came here a little early doesn't mean you're gonna get this game for free. You are Ronald Krinkelman, aren't you?
No.
Oh my God. I have the wrong place. Why didn't you say something?
I wanted to play Battleship.
Well, have fun. I have an appointment I need to go to. Bye.
Well, you said you were a little early. Maybe you could stay for a minute? See, I was supposed to have a date tonight, but she's sick.
I'm sorry, I really have to get going.
I'll give you $20.
All right.
C7. So what's your name? I'm Yancy.
Miss. You can call me Sierra. H8.
Hit. Is Sierra your real name?
As far as you're concerned, is Yancy your real name?
Yes. It's nice turning out better than I thought it would. See, this girl was supposed to come over tonight, but she called and, well, see this destroyer? Let's say this destroyer and this cruiser are in the ocean together, having a great old time. But then, and keep in mind the destroyer and the cruiser have only been on 2 dates, from completely out of nowhere this goddamn aircraft carrier comes in and the cruiser decides she'd rather have sex with the aircraft carrier than go to the Sizzler and play board games with the destroyer.
Well, if your idea of a date is playing Battleship all night, then...
And going to the Sizzler. And besides, have you ever gone on any real dates? I'm sorry. I mean, I didn't mean anything by that. I think you're nice.
Listen, you don't know me at all.
I'm sorry. I just thought that you...
Okay. Look. There once was this red lipstick, and she used to hang out with this black comb. And then one day, out of nowhere, the black comb started hanging out with this pink lipstick. So the red lipstick figured, hey, she's probably not gonna meet any more black combs. So she started making money with this whipped cream all over her. And I'm sorry, I'm not really good with analogies. Look, I think Mr. Krinkelman will be waiting for me.
Wait. Look. I know it's an unlikely story, but in a world filled with
aircraft carriers and whipped cream. Maybe a red lipstick and a destroyer can get together and go to the Sizzler.
I'm sorry, Yancy. I don't get personal with my clients.
Sierra, I'm not a client. My name is Sarah.
Keep away from her, run around, sue, I paid out her. Yeah, keep away.